arrived.
Let her.
Yo, Vale, what's going down? Are you sick? By which I mean ill?
Vale! Sun already up!
Wakey, wakey!
Is something wrong?
Vale not wakey, wake.
Maybe... I mean, I do remember her saying she wasn't much of a morning person. Maybe she's still sleeping. Should I go and wake her up?
Yeah, get that sleepyhead out of bed!
What's happening? Well, she's conscious, but she doesn't exactly look awake. Ugh, can you stop making such a racket when I'm trying to sleep?
How long are you going to sleep for, kiddo? Come on, out of bed! Embrace the day!
Huh? Morning? Seriously? Nah, I'm going to sleep for a bit longer. Thanks.
Hey, what's wrong with you? Nap time's over!
It's morning? So what? There's a new one every single day, you know. I didn't get to sleep till the sun came up. Leave me to it, will you?
How come you're such a lazy bones in the morning?
Huh? Well, thing is, I'm actually a night stalker.
Hmm? Wow! A night stalker! Tora amazed!
So does Vale have special reaction to sunlight?
Yup. Sunlight has this strange effect on me. I lose power. I disappear.
Awesome!
Yes, awesome!
That's the deal. So you'd better let me get some sleep. Thing is, there's this thing inside me. The Geist Chevalier. You'd better be careful. It can run riot.
Geist Chevalier?
Run riot?
That's right. If I don't get enough rest, then I can't control it. So if you don't want it to go crazy, it's nap time.
Vale, if you don't get your butt in gear, we're leaving without you.
Worth a try.
What kept you up so late?
We had this kind of secret meeting thing in the night.
Secret meeting, huh?
Yep, I met up with some buddies. We got into some pretty dark magical summoning stuff. Oh, now I get it.
You met up with your girlfriends and spent the night chatting?
No! It was a really important magic thing.
That's not what Mithra told me. She said we were having a little chat fest with everyone.
Mithra! Might you snitch on me? Big mouth.
What kind of stuff friends talk about, anyway?
Never mind.
Let me see. You were just talking about what your favorite dessert was, right?
Mithra!
Ugh.
Why, I'm gonna... Mithra? Are you in there? Or is it just Pyra? Well, whatever. Both of you are on pretty thin ice right now.
Vale, if you don't come along now, I'm going to tell them the rest.
That's for Mithra. Wait! Wait! I got it. I'm coming. I'm coming, okay? Just don't say anything else.